That's not an option. Hello. Alright guys, what up Mag? It's Wolf Clock. And we have got the game 3 of Losers Finals in what will decide who takes third and who gets a chance to fight for first. Sorry, we haven't had any commentators tonight. Bracket's been a little light. And those who are usually interested in commentating is either not showed up or have gone, and I was having a great conversation with Earthman that I just couldn't give up, so. That being said, Wolfcock's here for the final two sets here now. Oath gonna take that stock with that up air. Birch playing some more Hero. Hero still got some action here. I mean, his Hero's definitely goofy enough and polished enough to do some damage here, but, you know, I really do prefer his Ryu. Much more technical. All right. Oath falling down with Gun. Gets a little combo out of it. Okay. Not going to be able to absorb that Sizzle. Accelerates out now from Birch. We see him trying to make some movement into a good play, but just ends up running into Oath's attacks twice here. So not really doing anything with that power up. And now Oath tempting, or was thinking about a ledge guard, but recognized the attack coming from Hero. And Birch just not doing a great job there with his magic abilities. Getting outspaced. Surprised I didn't see bounce there. Oath's been using a lot of projectiles. Gun and his side B there. Oh! That's it. He must have ran out of magic. Yeah, I do see zero MP on the stage there, so that is going to be it for Birch. Alright. Good stuff.